Tottenham are ready to complete their first signing of the summer once the new manager is announced, and that is according to The Athletic. They said via the Spurs web on Twitter that a mystery player is ready to sign for Spurs with everything to be agreed, excluding the approval of the new manager. The mystery player wants to join Spurs, however, there is significant interest from other clubs. And look, until the manager is in, all transfers are going to be on hold. Now, before we dive a bit more into that story, if you are new to the channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button down below and click that notification bell to make sure you get notified with every upload that goes up on the channel. And this is an international player that The Athletic are talking about. Again, his identity remains a mystery, which is the most baffling thing. It just, to me, confirms that Tottenham Hotspur, as a football club, is a social experiment designed to see how far they can take fans into the extreme insane before they break. And I really don't know how to react to things like this. They've said the international in question has been tracked by Tottenham Hotspur for a long time. Talks have taken place between Spurs and the player and his agent, and the transfer suits all parties with the exception of one, the manager, who is yet to be appointed. The last element is a spanner in the works, because until Tottenham conclude their managerial search, it is now approaching 10 weeks since Jose was sacked, and the club have the opportunity to establish whether the new manager approves of the players lined up. All transfers are on hold. And it's a good point that while we're waiting for that new manager to come in, this player that apparently has everything agreed, that wants to join Spurs, because there is significant interest from other clubs in that space of time, if this search goes on for another couple of weeks and we get into the beginning of pre-season, well, then another club could swoop in and convince that player to go elsewhere. And we'd be left with yet another deal having fallen through. Now, look, we can easily speculate about who this player is. From what I've seen on Twitter in the last 10 or 15 minutes, it seems to be Joachim Anderson that a lot of people are expecting that to be. And we do expect Anderson to become a Spurs player this summer, so it is very possible that he is the man in question. However, it really could be anybody. It could be absolutely anybody, because nothing would surprise you with Spurs nowadays. Make sure you put down in the comments below who you think this one might be, who you think is the most realistic, and any player perhaps you wouldn't want it to be that we have been linked with in the press in the last couple of weeks. Make sure to hit a like on this video if you have enjoyed it. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. And as always, thanks for watching.